Crews also responded to a fire in the MADEIRA area this morning. Started at a home on Hosbrook Drive off Euclid just before 6. Two people were inside when it started. They did get out safely. Now, the fire was contained to an upstairs bathroom. Damage is estimated at $20,000. The cause is believed to be a discarded